you close out slow to Julius Randle at the 3-point line.
Marco Guterich in for the first time tonight. Tyus Jones another three, makes it again. Back to back triples for Tyus. And plucked out of there by Knox. Smith with a slalom and his pass deflected, now stolen by Anderson.
Again, great defense that time, Tyus Jones.
Jaren, an open three. And the Knicks back in front. Smith averaging just 5 a game. Brandon Clarke with the floater. And Clarke, who's been shooting, and they are not a good three-point shooting team based on season-long percentage. Under 34%, fifth worst. Brandon Clarke, that floater virtually automatic
first quarter.
And meanwhile, the Grizzlies, among the league leaders in assisted baskets, they're just 5 assists on 14 buckets. Smith, a miss. Clarke elevates, but that'll do it for the first quarter as a team. Grizzlies did not get to their hotel until 3 o'clock this morning. No shoot-around, obviously. Brandon Clarke, another floater in the lane. Knox around a couple of screens, lobs it up there. Robinson couldn't get there. Good Grizzlies defense. Grizzlies out and running with 4 on the floor to a trailing Brandon Clarke. And an offensive foul on BC. Jackson on the delivery. Brandon has it blocked. And then gets it back off the ricochet. So Robinson, the rejection, but right back to his three, rimming no. Rebound tapped and picked up by Morant. A little more than 2 remaining. Clarke to the rim.
Great pass again. Good
Robinson in his second season out of Western Kentucky. Payton smothered, picked up by Morris. Is wrapped up from behind by Robinson, and that
a lot of free throws, fouls, replays, all of those different things. Now that makes it hard for the team that is winning because it gives you more time to think about what you have.
Under 3 remaining in the third. Randle missing. They wanted a foul, got none. Rebound Clarke.
And Julius Randle shot that looking more for a foul than to finish the play.
Anderson. Grizzlies turn it over. Third quarter. Crowder. Nice two-man game to Brandon Clarke for the slam. Solomon Hill.
Yes.
Clarke. Again, back-to-back rim runs by Brandon. But Randle can't convert the free throw.
Randle has 8 and 12.
New York's best player after Payton was their best player in the first half. Shot clock down to 6. Jones gets the screen from Clarke, lobs it up and in, and the foul. Game doesn't do justice to what he's done here in January. He's averaged better than 20 a game. Guterich on a pitch out. Solomon Hill against Morris. Pocket pass. Clarke missing the floater. Rebound battled for. Solomon Hill took it away from Payton, a former Pelican himself. And Clarke with a knock away. Picked up by Jones. Got Brooks. Tyus will take it and finger roll it in.
I think Tyus
15, but it's taken him 16 shots to get there.
Oh, yeah, they defended him the right way here. The backdoor cut deflected there. Sorry about the rib. Just want to finish the game playing solid basketball.
Robinson off the pocket pass.
I think the Grizzlies will take a time in the paint tonight for the Grizzlies.
Morris off the curl, draws a foul.
You still feel uneasy. You like that you got a 12-point lead, but it's still in question a little bit.
Morant, lob for Clarke. Valanciunas, the offensive rebound.
Julius Randle got a piece of that. John never really got his feet set.
Randle loses it, and Valanciunas is hurting on the other end. Slow to get up. Took a knee to the lower abdomen. And now they throw the pass to Jonas, who jams it. Hammer, nail.